children must see, but in scarcely the time that it takes me to tell. The flower of a country lay scorched by an army as ruthless and red as the embers of hell. Cold the winds on the moors blow, warm the enemy's fires glow. Let the harvest of Culloden pain and fear and death grow. Red Campbell, the false, did the work of the English. MacDonald in anger did no work at all. The invaders men stood while our clansmen did fall. Cold the winds on the moors blow, warm the enemy's fires glow. Let the harvest of Culloden pain and fear and of father and sons, turned out of their homes to make shelter for strangers. The blackest of hours on this land has begun. Cold the winds on the moors blow,